A fire broke out at around 10 o'clock last night at a Hsinchu City tire shop. Police arrested a suspect surnamed Chen, who they believed had set the house on fire. His mother, his sister, his wife, and four children, a total of 8 lives, were taken away in this fatal incident.
The accused, surnamed Chen, was suspected of having a quarrel with his family due to dishwashing or money disputes. He was suspected of driving out to buy gasoline, and when he came back, set fire to the entire house. Nearby neighbors still can't believe it happened. According to preliminary investigation, as soon as the four adults found the motorcycle on the first floor was on fire, they immediately rushed to the second floor to save the four children. However, the fire spread rapidly. Firefighters determined that after the adults arrived on the second floor, they might have fainted and lost consciousness and died with the children. Because the floor was lined with flammable wood, the fire was so intense that it burned directly through. The victims' bodies also fell from the second to the first floor.
那因为我刚提到火是全面燃烧的关系，那一二楼的易燃的材质整个被烧穿之后，疑似在二楼的这个前面的居室有八名罹难者部分就掉落到一楼的地面。All
of the remains have been identified. The police said that the suspect surnamed Chen had burns, was in a normal mental state, had no record of domestic violence, and had previous convictions such as theft and fraud. The deceased include his wife and their 3 children.
我诚心的犯险，为80年是男性，疑似和家人发生口角之后泼洒汽油纵火所造成。那警方第一时间获报到场之后，即将嫌疑人依现行犯当场逮捕。The
suspect's father came to the scene along with fire investigators. Among himself, his eldest son, who's a volunteer soldier, were both away from home when the fire broke out and narrowly escaped this fatal incident.